that I don't, nobody owes me anything. I owe all of you people all the accolades that you all have bestowed upon me, because going back to February 1st of 1974, when I came here and I was succeeding a guy who was very popular in Al Michaels, and for the only time in my career, I doubted my ability to do a job. I came from a state of Virginia. I was a big fish in a small pond. And then coming here and really wondering why in the heck I ever left where I was for the first month I was here. And then the season began with Joe, and things started to build. And I remember the night that Tony Perez hit a game-winning home run in the bottom of the ninth inning in the first game of a twilight doubleheader at Riverfront to win a game. And I lost my mind that night. And I found out that all through the night and into the next morning, WLW radio was bestowed upon by people that wanted to hear the call over and over and over again. And I guess I decided then that I had arrived and that I was one of you. As I said up there, this is the most provincial city that I've ever lived in. And once you people decide that someone is one of you, then in this town and in this part of the country, then you've got it made. It's like two brothers, and I use the example with Jeff and I chatting in the booth after the game. I can call him every vile name in the world, but you better not do it. And that's the way this town is. This town is very protective. They are very loving. And you people have bestowed every bit of that on me. To think about coming and ending it this way, and coming from a 1,000-watt radio station in North Carolina when I got out of school and went to work with the desire to one day be a big-time broadcaster, not so much that I think about baseball, but I just wanted to get to a point where I could broadcast meaningful games at a major league level, and I never thought it would end up here. And I thank God every night that I'm a member of this community, that I'm one of you, and that I'm ending my career the same place I started it back in February of '74.